don't.
Have you got any? Have you got any? What you might call
employee
chip investment
employees.
In Ireland?
Not at the moment. No.
Nothing at all.
Not at the moment.
We have created directly and indirectly, probably in excess of 100 jobs in Ireland.
And I've created jobs in Ireland as well.
How many?
And I've created about, directly and indirectly, about a couple of hundred jobs in Ireland.
Not at the moment, no.
Nothing at all.
Not at the moment.
In excess of 100 jobs.
A couple of hundred jobs in Ireland.